I'm Jonathan Lehman. I wrote a book called The Church and the Surprising Offense of God's Love, Reintroducing the Doctrines of Church Membership and Discipline. I think there's a number of books out there on the very practical side of church membership and on the very practical side of church discipline, and I get at those to some extent, but I'm also interested in answering the larger question of, is this really even what God calls us to in the Bible? Because I'm not sure that these days people are convinced of that. In the past, people took that for granted. Today, people are asking that question. Is it really biblical? The point of this book is to help Christians start taking their membership in the local church seriously, because the very nature of God's love gives shape to this body of people. And he means for his love to be displayed to the nations through this committed, marked off, boundaried body of people. And so what this book is trying to do is consider the nature of the local church and its membership and how we should live together as Christians, what it means to join a church and be disciplined from a church, and you know, do I go through a membership interview and do I read a membership packet, whatever. Okay, there's all of those practical questions, but even larger than that is this question of what is God like and what is his love like and what demands does it make on our lives? Does it involve judgment? Does the local church involve judgment? It seems kind of exclusivistic. These boundaries around the church, that seems exclusivistic, is it? Well, let's go back and look at God's love. And the glorious thing is that we consider God's love. It's something different than what we thought, but it's something even greater than what we thought. And we see that finally showing up in the membership and the life and the fellowship of the local church.